Got you, partner. Can't put you back. You're okay. Sorry, but you're coming. That is a fish. How's about this? Ha ha! Pleased to meet you. Might work. Whoa, okay. Thank you. more time, boy.
Thank you.
one can stop us, eh? Hey, hey, easy.
Thank you.
that all. Let up. Slow now. Thank you.
of you seem to be listening. I've been here for 5 years or more now, and the world is getting worse. Listen to me. This is not a joke. Read this book.
Oh, welcome back. Most people who leave Antsburg that long don't come back. What can I help you with? I'll be here if you change your mind.
All of knowledge is in the world. If we search, we will uncover the puzzle. We accept what we are told. We embrace ignorance, myth, and stupidity. Jeez. So which are you? Ignorant, stupid, or myth maker?
Hungry?
People used to believe the world was flat. Don't believe such nonsense. The rains won't fall. The winter won't come. The crops will fail, and it won't be because of Jesus.
He's a good boy.
It will be because of us.
Ain't that just the worst?
We are learning new and exciting things every day. But the universities have tried to silence me. I can make a woman have a two-headed baby by managing what she eats during conception.
Good evening.
Of course, this is a power I will never abuse. This kind of information in the wrong hands could and will cause a dreadful commotion in the next 100 years. Think before you buy into their lies.
I might need someone to help me.
Good. Now relax. Whenever you're done, just say the word. You let me know if the water gets cold.
I'm married. Just thought I should say.
Oh, you.
It's a fine business you're running here.
Absolutely.
Kind of makes you forget all the madness outside that door.
Oh no, really?
You know, I don't know what kind of man I really am. Not a very good one.
That's really a shame.
What, occupies your time away from here?
Free time, let's see. Hard to say since I don't get a lot of it around here.
I bet you never seen someone so in need of a washing.
Oh, stop it!
Don't think I can stay in here much longer.
It was lovely getting to know you.